City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
And it's now time, ladies and gentlemen, for our historic six-man Hell in a Cell match.
Historic is right. And I think it's worth mentioning that the first time we saw six superstars all squaring off inside Hell in a Cell was all the way back in December of 2000 at Armageddon.
I'd like to thank everybody for spending a portion of their Halloween with us here tonight.
Next year, guys, I'm thinking the three of us should come in a theme costume. Perhaps the Fabulous Freebirds or, dare I say, the Wyatt family.
I will never dress up with you.
Weighing in at 304 pounds, Rusev!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
From Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
Look at the shape of Jinder Mahal, Corey.
Yeah, from what I understand, Jinder Mahal has been training that much extra in anticipation for tonight.
I'd like to thank everybody for spending a portion of their Halloween with us here tonight.
Next year, guys, I'm thinking the three of us should come in a theme costume. Perhaps the Fabulous Freebirds or, dare I say, the Wyatt family.
I will never dress up with you.
From Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens walking with a purpose right now.
Yeah, he's not worried about entertaining anybody. He just wants to get in there, win, and get out.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
next, guys. It's the Hell in a Cell match we've all been looking forward to.
And I feel that I should mention that if you have a weak stomach, this might not be the match for you.
And, of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
I'd like to thank everybody for spending a portion of their Halloween with us here tonight.
Next year, guys, I'm thinking the three of us should come in a theme costume. Perhaps the Fabulous Freebirds or, dare I say, the Wyatt family.
I will never dress up with you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
I don't know about you guys, but I don't think I've ever heard this Uniondale crowd more excited for a match. Wow, look how quick. Look at Finn Balor stalking him. What goes up?
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Bringing it back into the ring. Looking for the finish. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Hoping to end it early. Look at Finn Balor here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised.
by this assault. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Look out, backbreaker. He hits the belly-to-back suplex. Look at Finn Balor here.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
And there's the counter. Nicely timed shot by Baron Corbin. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Oh, no, that can break a bone. Looking for the quick pin. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
What a kick out.
And he's heading back in. Nicely timed shot by Baron Corbin. We may have discovered his favorite move. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
This is nothing, Cole. As this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
Good night. Here's his chance to win this.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
He gets him with a reversal.
Arm coming out of nowhere.
This just might be enough.
Could this be it? What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Picking up a major win right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.